that some people in India have to put in so much of effort to fetch some water every day. And on the other hand, some people waste water, like in their daily activities, washing their cars, overflowing water tanks, and even bathing. So we all decided to take a survey online as well as in person to see what to prefer more while bathing, using a bucket or taking a shower, so that we can see the consumption of water. So today we'll be asking some of our teachers and students, what do they prefer more while bathing, using a bucket or taking a shower?
What do you prefer while bathing, using a bucket or taking a shower?
Using a bucket.
Okay. So ma'am, what do you prefer, using a bucket or taking a shower?
I prefer taking a shower.
Okay. I used bucket.
Use a bucket.
Taking a shower.
Taking a bucket.
I use a bucket.
Main bucket use karti hu.
Bucket.
Shower.
Bucket. I prefer taking a shower.
Question 2. How much time would you take while bathing?
Not more than 5 to 7 minutes.
How much time do you take while bathing?
10 minutes on an average.
Take 1 to 2 minutes for bathing.
I take 4 to 5 minutes in bathing.
5 to 7 minutes.
7 minutes.
Around 10 minutes. 5 to 10 minutes. 8 to 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Only 2 to 3 minutes.
Ms. Samriddhi, I think that while using a bucket, we waste more water than a shower.
Well, I think that's the opposite. While using a shower, we waste more water.
I don't think so. Can we invent something that for which we can measure the flow of water in a bucket or a shower?
Yeah, we can try it. Let's work on a budget. Now, we will be demonstrating the flow meter. The components of flow meter are as follows. Arduino, LCD, a flow sensor, and a laptop.
Now we will be demonstrating the flow of water in a bucket.
Similarly, this is the demonstration for the flow of water in a shower.
So at last we draw a conclusion that our assumption was wrong. While using a shower, we waste less water as compared to a bucket.
So we have broken the myth that while using a shower we waste more water, and while using a bucket we save water. So basically it is wrong. While using a shower we can save water. That's what our experiment